I know what I did to that man. He knows what I did to him. And I'm at peace, man. Like he, like I said, man.
I think me being the first inaugural flyweight champion, and the division's been around since 2012. So I was a champion for 6 years, and then you had Henry Cejudo, and then they're still not, you know, a champion.
And even before we fought, I says, Dana, I'm gonna beat this man, and I'm not changing my tunes. I said, I'm gonna beat this man. Watch my press conference on ESPN.
Where I'm just like, I was the very first one to be the champion, and I held it for 6 years, and you defended it the most out of anybody in the sport of mixed martial arts, so that's not what you're thinking now.
Now, UFC fans watching around the world, live!